All I know is absolute integrity to my gurus. Pure vision, sincere hard work without any exploitative strategies. Listen carefully. I am doing what I am doing even when I did not have anything supporting me. Listen. We have the earliest video records of me available, 2001-2002. Even at that time, you can see very clearly I am describing. I am not at all bothered about success. I am clearly ready for simple hard work to help every human being. Every individual. I was very clear when I started my public life, when I started enriching the world, I did not have the support of the wealth or social infrastructures or anything. I only received enlightenment and the guidance from my gurus. I did not have any external support. But I was very clear. I can peel my skin and make chappal for my gurus. Understand, if I do not have anything, I can peel my skin and make guru padukas. That kind of a clear dedication I had. It is absolutely clear. With that dedication, I decided I will do whatever I can with all my integrity to make this Kailasa happen. Literally, my gurus birthed me, brought me from Kailasa. And protected me, groomed me, made me manifest how I am doing it for Skandamata. Exactly same way my gurus have done for me. I don't know how many of you know, I personally went and birthed Skandamata. Brought Skandamata to planet Earth. So understand, my gurus birthed me, held me, groomed me, made me manifest. I tell you, by the time I started knowing me, they already made me realize my identity. Never they allowed me to forget my identity as Paramashiva. Smoothly, beautifully, they did the transition of the macrocosm to microcosm.